season I'm talking about when I get to the very end. Always a great time to die in anything, any game, at the very end. Alright. Stage 2. For the Emperor. And then that's stage 3, sorry.
In the name of the Emperor!
There we go. It's actually what's planned to happen. I just took a second. I've always made it far. And have the sword kinda killed me for me. Basically, if you want to make it far, you can single use this one that wanders with the rats. Basically, I had a casting time. And it just wasn't my style of gameplay. Especially that I was used to. Just changing it for the worst for me. And also this. This one brought it back. What I'm used to back, what I like about it, which was a love-hate thing for me, because I was getting all hyped up for Red Mage, and I was like, yeah, let's take over the my love for the bard, and now the bard's cool again, and yeah. But not far from the Red Mage, just because they've always been cool on all the Final Fantasies and stuff. You can have your opinion. Partly why I hated having casting time. So many things are tight. You don't have to worry about that. That's what I did wrong. So you can make sure you can tell this barrier, don't make the mistake I did. And it wasn't the end like I thought it was. Soon, I will leave it up. Spoiler warning, possibly. After the credits. Night attacks, face masks, and still they come. Press on, Thillian. I have a hand for this. Alright, so now I am flying solo to fight this team. Expose the bones of their work, now to extract the marrow. Even in the moment of my triumph, if you persist in your misguided crusades. So be it. I shall present my prize to the Emperor alongside your head.
Savages.
Can you withstand this? There is nowhere to run! Can you withstand this?
Can.
Can you withstand this?
Not gonna try to pronounce that. See, how could anybody pronounce that? Unu Kalai? Or Kalai? I don't know. I feel like I'm close. I'll give myself props for that one. Alright, and that was the video for... I forgot the name of the quest, but that's it. Alright, thanks for watching.